smells like the fall season. It's got some little dried leaves in there. Unfortunately, I don't have a match. Interesting read. Please let me know if you've read this and if you enjoyed it. space trying to figure out. So it's quite a vibe. It's a little bit, or it feels a little bit YA. But Rowan is a great character to be in the mind of. And I just think sisters. next up is a very cute little graphic novel that I had such a good time with. The illustrations are so cute. This is Garlic and the Witch. It follows on from Garlic and the Vampire. But as this is a witchy book, we'll talk about this one. Follows the story of little Garlic, who's on quite a story of self-discovery. She's not always that confident, but she's trying to overcome that. And she lives with her veggie friends, who witch Agnes has grown to help her in the gardens. So here we have witch Agnes. Set in Asia, but it's about a British girl called Nicola, and she falls in love with a boy called Mimar, who works at a bazaar. And it's all about how she tries to hone her powers to win him over. It's meant to be a celebration of witches across the globe and witches in outer space. And there are some, it's kind of set into short stories, and there are some that are really cool, but some that I really struggled to follow the author's train of thought. If you read this, let me know. I'm definitely going to give it another go. It kind of jumps all over the place a lot, and I'll turn the page and I'll be like, where are we now? But it is super cool, and it is quite a vibe, but I think the front cover is just awesome, absolutely awesome. And I actually like to have this out as decor, as well as sort